Hey everyone, welcome to Radeon Rewind. I'm Adit.
And I'm Isaac.
This is our new web series where the Radeon team will keep you up to date on everything new and exciting happening in the world of gaming and graphics.
Whether it's the latest performance optimizations through AMD software, how you can unleash that extra juice in Radeon GPUs, or the latest updates to FSR, we've got you covered. And so with that being said, let's jump into the first episode of Radeon Rewind.
If you've been itching for more content since the HBO series finished, or you just want one of the greatest single-player narratives of all time, Naughty Dog's The Last of Us is finally coming to PC. Explore a gritty and emotionally charged story wherein a ravaged civilization, infected, and hardened survivors run rampant. In this game, you play as Joel, a smuggler hired to get 14-year-old Ellie out of a military quarantine zone. Along this adventure, you quickly learn that this small job will soon transform into a brutal cross-country journey. PC gamers can finally experience Joel and Ellie's transformative adventure with improved graphics, unlocked frame rates, ultra-wide support, and the Left Behind prequel expansion included. If you're thinking of grabbing The Last of Us on your Ryzen and Radeon-powered system, I got great news for you. You're in for an awesome gaming experience. If you're a 1080p gamer that wants 60 FPS at ultra settings, we recommend our Radeon RX 6600 series. If you're a 1440p gamer like myself, the Radeon RX 6700 series is a fantastic option with 12 GB of video memory. And lastly, if you're playing at 4K and you want a buttery smooth experience, the Radeon RX 7900 series is the card for you. If you want even more performance in your hardware, we've got you covered. We worked closely with Naughty Dog to integrate AMD FidelityFX Super Resolution. FSR is this great technology that boosts performance and maximizes image quality. Let's take a look at it in action with the Radeon RX 7900 series. If you're looking for an awesome graphics card to upgrade to really experience The Last of Us on PC, AMD Radeon once again has you covered. When you go to select e-tailers and retailers and buy any AMD Radeon graphics card from either our 6000 series or 7000 series product families, you get The Last of Us included for no additional cost. You heard that right. You get The Last of Us included with any graphics card purchase from select e-tailers and retailers. Just do me one favor. If you get The Last of Us, watch out for the clickers.
Next, let's talk about FSR. This past month, we've partnered with our friends over at EA to bring FSR 2 to two extremely popular titles, Dead Space and F1 22. Let's take a look at the performance uplifts and image quality you can get with ray tracing on the latest Radeon RX 7900 XT. Both these games are available now with FSR 2, and all these games getting FSR has just brought us to a huge milestone. FSR will be available in 250 games. You can look forward to seeing our super resolution tech in more top games soon, including Deliver Us Mars, Forever Skies, Meet Your Maker, and Star Wars Jedi Survivor. The Radeon goodness doesn't end just there, though. With the latest updates to AMD software, you can now experience great features, especially if you're a content creator. We've now included AV1 encoding in our driver and in OBS, so whether you're clipping that clutch 1v4 you had in Valorant or that crazy gank you had in League last week, you can experience higher image quality with smaller file sizes if you're recording on the Radeon RX 7900 series graphics. Even better, with this new AV1 encode update, is that we've also updated one of my favorite features, being AMD Link. If you don't know what AMD Link is, it's a feature within AMD software that allows you to play local four-way multiplayer games, whether it's on your phone, your tablet, your PC, your laptop, or even your smart TVs. And you can play games such as Overcooked 2, FIFA, Madden, and much more. The crazy thing, though, is that you don't need to make any account or login. You don't need to register any information. We won't charge you for using the feature or any of our features in AMD software, and you can stream up to 4K at 60 FPS resolution.
Imagine needing to pay to use software features? That couldn't be me.
Could not be me.
I think all things considered, that was a pretty great first episode.
Yes,
we looked at some awesome hardware, we looked at some great features with FSR, and our software suite's looking better than ever.
That's right.
We were super excited to put this episode together for you all, and we want to thank you for tuning in the whole way through. Do me a favor, tag me and Isaac on Twitter. with hashtag Radeon Rewind and send us a picture of your Radeon-powered system, and we'll shout you out the next episode.
That's right. Let us know what you loved in this episode and what you want to see, or if you have any other questions in the upcoming episode, and we'll make sure to get to you. Until then, stay safe, game on, and we'll see you on the next episode of Radeon Rewind.